give you better. Maybe it's whatever. Somebody gotta step up. Somebody's on next up. Remember to let them catch up. It's easy to see that you're fitter.
Hey y'all, we just pulled over because we waiting on our mom. Cause I'm like, it's me and my sister driving, and then
you got my location.
So we just pulled over for my mom. Where my mama?
You got my location.
So yeah, I guess I get to y'all when we still been driving. Like, it's better. Okay y'all, like I said, we was waiting on my mom, but my mom here, so we on the way now or whatever. So,
we got our dog.
I'm gonna get with y'all whenever we get to the college, I guess. I don't know. So yeah, I'll see y'all when we get there.
Bitch.
Wait.
We gotta see. What the heck?
Am I finna cry? No, I'm not gonna cry.
Look
at that sound. Oh, two, my us, two, don't play. Like, what? Y'all, we really made it here. Like, oh my God, am I finna cry? No. No, I'm not gonna cry. But oh, my freaking gosh, what the freak? I'm
flipping.
Okay. Everybody
say, keep going.
What you doing?
Yeah.
They ain't really recording.
They just
like this one.
Okay, y'all, we are here. We're still driving. But like, we here in like school area or whatever, but we still driving. We're trying to get to the actual move-in part. So yeah, I'm gonna get back to y'all when we get us a parking spot. It's some of the speed bumps, but yeah, I'm gonna get back to y'all when we get us a parking spot or whatever, and they tell us where we gotta go and all that stuff. So yeah,
I'm so happy.
Oaks One.
Oaks One follows to Carson.
And it's my mama, she has a white car.
Yeah. Okay. She's good. Thank you.
Hey. Oh my gosh.
Ooh. I saw this out too.
This is so crazy.
Okay. Yeah, so we fixing to go park in the in our apartment.
Ooh, section. Baby, it's full. Oh my freaking god!
It's so full. Oh yeah, it's so full. Like, I'm really scared. Yeah, I'm not scared, but it's like nervous.
It's so like it's so many people.
Yes. G what again?
G244.
Okay.
So once we get these couple cars,
okay. It's me and my mom back there.
Got two. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Hey. Good morning.
I think Marcus gave you the rundown.
Mm-hmm.
Are you checking? Are you the one moving in?
Both of us.
Oh, you're both moving in. Perfect. Do you have your MyGSW app open? Because we just need to get, for both of you, access to your housing application, because I could scan a QR code, and then you're just checked in.
Okay, let me see.
Okay, now you are good to go. Okay. Just make sure to tell the volunteers your room number. They're going to unload. They're waiting for you. They're going to unload everything for you, and they'll open your room waiting for you.
Okay, thank you.
He's in the lobby at the front desk. Okay. Welcome home, ladies.
Thank you. I'm going to say,
I'm coming, honey. Let me get there.
Appreciate it.
Pop
the trunk.
Okay, I guess they hold it. Do we go now? Okay, cool. Let me find Jason.
Okay, y'all.
Okay,
y'all. I don't think I can go that way. Well, I'm going anyway, so I don't know. We just gave our stuff to our people that's supposed to be moving us in or whatever, or whatnot. So I'm gonna give it to y'all when we go to the room and stuff like that. It's
not
to sit in my room, and y'all gonna see it. Period.
Yeah, so this is what I...
Hey, y'all, I just got my key. Don't play with me. I just got my key. Anyways, I just checked in all of that. We finna go up to the room. I'm gonna get y'all when we get in the room. And when I start set up everything, y'all gonna see it. So let's go.
Come on, so I can do my video. Y'all
want to
be
in
my YouTube video? I got you.
Say hey on YouTube.
Hi. Say hey on YouTube. That's my YouTube channel.
We're on the floor, y'all.
I don't know what I'm leaving.
They got our names on the door.
I know, but
they do.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
So we're going to find our room in just a quick second, I guess. So I was right here.
Hold it.
Why? Wait.
Hold it like that.
Y'all
remember
like that,
do you? Just like that. Yes.
So ready.
Hold on. Goodness.
Nah.
Let me see you do
it,
though. Oh. That's what y'all did? Yeah. Look at you there.
Right here.
Deny it. Look at you. This is my room, baby.
No, this is my room. Because my stuff is here.
Mine is too.
Mine is too. I want this room.
It's not good. The bed actually high enough. I didn't even know.
Yeah, that's high enough. Y'all gonna be right
there. No, I'll put my bed
out. Let me go on video my room. Excuse me. They gave us the, I guess, welcome bag. I don't know. They're cute, you know. Closet. In the dresses. Yeah, I already got all that.
Money just changed everything. I wonder how life without it would go. From the concrete, who knew that a flower would grow? Looking down from the top and it's crowded below. My 15 minutes started an hour ago. Truth over fame, you know I respect the blatant shit. When I hear him talking, I just don't know what to make of it. Hate is so familiar to me, I'm slowly embracing it. Doesn't come natural, bear with me, it could take a bit. Yeah, and my dreams are who I'm racing with. But you can see I'm pacing it, so that I'm always chasing it. Wayne put me right here, that's who I get the paper with. I hope that my success never alters our relationship. Yeah, this life is something I would die for. October's on, but it's looking like July 4. I just wish they let you try it first. This time I'm really going off. Fireworks.
Oh, today it begins. I've missed them before, but won't miss them again. I keep having the same dream. And I think that I just realized what it means.
All I see is fireworks. All I see is fireworks. Every night is fireworks. Every night is fireworks. All I see is fireworks. All I see is fireworks. Taking off like fireworks.
Such a gentleman, you should give it up for me. Look at how I'm placing all my napkins and my cutlery. I could tell it wasn't love, I just thought you fucked with me. Who could have predicted lucky strike, but how you stuck with me? Damn, I kept my wits about me luckily. What happened between us that night, it always seems to trouble me. Now all of a sudden these gossip rags wanna cover me. And you making it seem like it happened that way because of me. But I was curious, and I never forget it, baby. What an experience. It could have been the one, but it wasn't that serious. There was smoke in the air before.
Let me show you on my bed how I look, you know. Don't mind all the stuff, but, you know, it's looking, you know, my color is pink, so. Yeah, I'm gonna put my bear on the bed, like, probably like over here in the corner. Yeah, real cute. Let me let these blind through. Oh, wait a minute, y'all. I'm guessing the blinds don't let up, but I don't know. It's not going.
Hey,
not going too good for her. Oh, that's gonna go my days. That's it. So I can reach it and change it.
Oh,
Money just changed everything. I wonder how life without it would go. From the concrete, who knew that a flower would grow? Looking down from the top and it's crowded below. My 15 minutes started an hour ago. Truth over fame, you know I respect the blatant shit. When I hear him talking, I just don't know what to make of it. Hate is so familiar to me, I'm slowly embracing it. Doesn't come natural, bear with me, it could take a bit. Yeah, and my dream.
Yeah, I'm gonna get back to y'all. We like halfway down because it's like it's too much to do. But I'm gonna get back to y'all. We like halfway down. Y'all probably gonna see like some clips of me doing stuff, but it's gonna be in fast mode. So yeah. Okay, y'all, this is my room so far. And my bed made up. As y'all seen in the clip, trying to sort all the stuff out. My sister is not helping me sort all this stuff out. She said it's too much too. So, oh yeah, I got this thing for y'all. That's been so good. I put y'all on that.
I hope you're
trying
to go back
and put it in my video. Yes. I put y'all on that stuff in my video, so. To get finished for do a little stuff in their room, and we finna go to Walmart or whatever. But this is how my room looks so far. All this get put on when we get back and stuff like that. this is my closet. That's my sister bag right there. My hangers, and then I got that hamper, and I got a basket right there. So yeah, I'm gonna do like a I wanna do like a what it's called? A furnished dorm tour. It looked good already.
Like it.
You can't leave it alone. I wanna do a furnished tour. Why my thing not closed? I'm gonna get real mad.
No, I'm gonna
do
the same thing with the same thing.
Yeah, I don't know how to put these. There we go. But anyway, if y'all I'm gonna do a furnace tour when I get back, whenever I finish everything. But yeah.
Anyways.
We're gonna get back. I'm gonna get back to y'all when I get to Walmart. It's simple. Hey y'all, we at Walmart. It's quiet as heck in here. But we in here. I can tell you that much. We gotta get us some microwave. You want the white one or the black one? White or black? Okay, we're going with the white one.
Oh,
sorry. Thought she was gonna pay for it though.
I don't know.
It don't matter. Oh yeah.
It's
gotta
be
great
because the bathroom is
great. Okay. Only one? Put all the cleaning stuff. Everything that's gonna be in the bathroom,
put up in here. Cleaning stuff up in the side. Like
okay.
Chairs and stuff. Like,
oh yeah. Then we get two. No. This one?
I'm trying to think of
what you're doing. I'm slapping. Yeah.
Y'all, they at Walmart right now. Mm-hmm. At Walmart. Yeah.
What is this up for? Not sure.
Okay, you can tell. Kid, they going this way. Oh. You can get your bottle. Where the one you bought? Yeah, we just walking around.
You
sold
my baby.
Oh, this is what she got so far. Got towels. Rugs. She got a tote thing. And then she got this right here. That some of y'all probably need to go bathe with.
Yeah, put it back in booty.
Yeah. I'm just helping them out, honey. No, good advice. Good advice. Yep. Good advice. Baby, is you okay over here?
I ain't dropped nothing.
Oh, you traded it out. Oh, no, I seen what dropped. You traded it out.
Mm-hmm, because that one had big little in here. Something like this.
Return.
Yeah.
This is the air fryer. That's $99. No mind, baby. Keep going away.
Here go
y'all. The thing right here. Here go the thing right here. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, you can't buy everything. Mm-hmm. My bad.
Well, my microwave will bring it down.
Oh. Never mind, girl. Here go right here, mom. What we had? $69. This ain't too much money. That ain't that high. It's 49. I'm saying, like, you can air fry your air fry, roast, toast, bake, and reheat.
You
wanna go look where?
How much that one need right
there? Oh.
If
wow.
I just
want
to think,
you
better fry
some
in here.
Oh, we gotta need an apple. Oh, you wanna get this? Oh, right.
We gotta
need that. What is it? Get it. Been burning one foot in the house.
Give me that. I mean, that way, this way.
I don't wanna go that way. No, you go that
way. Yes. See, honey, I see. Why the woman look so dead at the back?
You can sit the back that way.
Yep. Okay, she'll get back with y'all.